What's up, Slayers? What's up? Whiskey Slayer here in the house. We got a brand new stream for you here on Ravenport. If you hear music in the background, that's not mine. That is Sammy, so do not judge me. I do not listen to this trash.
Oh, fuck you.
You wish.
Nah.
And it is a brand new day, and we're going to go on out, take a look at our equipment, and then we're going to head on over to look at the job and see what we got to do today. Let's go ahead and jump in our Skarok. Head on over to the equipment pool. Yes, we do keep our equipment out of a shed. I just like it better that way. It is very hard to get a shed set up on this map. I nearly damaged a $400,000 trailer. We are going to pull on up over here. So we're going to be spreading wood chips on our driveway today. Don't ask me why, it's what the person wants. So we're going to take our skid steer and our excavator today, and our dump truck will haul the wood chips. If you hear snoring in the background, that is my mother.
No, jeez.
So we're gonna spin this big bitch around and hook up to our gooseneck and haul our skid steer over. You know what? Actually, hitch up to our gooseneck and load up our excavator first, and take that over and bring the semi back. That way, we always have a ride back here. Oh god, that is a front loader. So first we're gonna run on over to the job and actually take a look at it, cause I wanna make sure I bring the right equipment with me. Cause if I bring the wrong shit with me, that would be kind of awkward. I'm gonna hitch this bucket up anyway. Let's jump in our... Nope, since we gotta take wood chips over there, we may as well deliver those first. Let's take our dump truck on over. Get in the truck, you dumbass. Alright guys, we're headed on over. Sammy's playing GTA 5 right now, trying to do a glitch, and it's not working out for her, so you can all go ahead and laugh.
Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass.
I probably would.
Yeah, I know you would.
Oh, fuck you.
Do you want me?
In a million years, probably.
Oh, wow, thanks.
I'm joking. Jeez, you have an attitude today. What is up with you? Is it that time of month again? Already? You know what?
No.
I'm live. Do not answer that question. Alright guys, so we're going to be turning in right here. This is where we're going to be working. Looks like another worker's already here. 40 bucks says he's in the shitter just shitting all day long.
Ew.
So we're going to park this big beast right here. Drive. Whoa, I just drove over his car. Hey buddy, you're not gonna have a car this week. I'm trying to figure out where he wants all this wood chip, because apparently it's getting spread around over here somewhere. Oh, it's not supposed to come here? Oh, okay, my bad. Oh, it's supposed to go further down the road. Okay. Oh, wrong way. God damn, I can't drive worth a shit. Did anyone know that? Oh, very funny, bird. You're so adorable, aren't you? Alright, guys, so we're gonna cruise right on down this way. Our destination should actually be right by the shop, if what I'm told is correct. Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, it's for the driveway. I do not understand what you're talking about, I swear about this. Give me a sec, guys. It's about to get very unrealistic. We're gonna buy this piece of property so we can do work on it. Like, fucking assholes they are. Oh, bitch, you better fucking let me dump it here somewhere. There we go. Pour this all out right over here. Alright, and let's take... Oh, whoa, hi. Still wood chips in there, huh? There we go.
Fuck yeah, wood chips, guys. Which one?
Congratulations, did the glitch work?
No. Did it wrong. I did it wrong.
I hate
my hand fucking hurts. No, I know like two glitches now. Well, three.
How many chips do you have?
A lot.
Have you ever considered turning them in?
I'm scared to, because I stopped winning.
That's actually not true. Once you hit like 400,000 in chips, they start taking them away. Yeah. Just because you have so many chips, so you have to cash in at least 50% of them.
Well, I do have 526,000 chips.
Well, that, you're gonna lose things done very soon.
Well, I've lost a lot already.
Yeah.
Like $3,000.
Cash in about half of those in. You should.
I'm gonna be a while. Oh, Jesus.
Alright, guys, so this time we're actually just gonna take the excavator, because it's all we're really gonna need. Oh man, this liver here is amazing.
There we go. That's half of them traded in. Holy crap!
How much cash?
I just gained like $286,000.
Oh. What's that put you at?
$823,665 at one.
Keep going like you are. You're gonna be a millionaire in no time.
Exactly. That's the plan.
And then you're gonna go buy something fancy for yourself, and you're gonna be broke again.
It won't be for myself, so hush.
Oh, stop buying me crap on GTA.
And why should I do that?
Because when do I ever use it? I have such fancy shit in my own garages. It's like choosing between your fancy shit and my fancy shit is always so hard.
But I have a lot of shit now.
I haven't been on in a while, that's why.
Wait, which horse should I
don't think on? I don't think I've played GTA in about 5 days.
I've been playing it for days.
I might get on later tonight.
Oh dear.
Alright guys, here we are at our destination. I'm gonna drop this. Ew. Stop it.
Says you.
Bitch.
Says you who farted on my live stream the other week.
Yeah, I know, but this is me we're talking about. My stream.
Oh, so it's okay. So it's okay for you to do it on mine.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Ew. People heard that. A well, real one. A loud, real, nasty ass one.
That's the point.
You don't do that! You don't! I'll have game subs recently as well, so I'm happy. And I'm streaming in 4 days.
Well, that's not good. What about all your fans?
I've just been playing with friends the last couple of days, so I haven't streamed. I think my horse won. Yep, and they glitched him. Fucking work. Kiss my ass. What?
Only I'm allowed to do that.
Oh my god, I'm bidding on a horse called Lonely Stepbrother.
We all know where this is going.
God. Yeah, some of the names on these horses are just fucking ridiculous.
This just became a porno.
Well, another horse is called Divorced Doctor, so that's another one.
The Divorced Doctor and the Lonely Stepbrother.
Yep.
Well, we all know where those two are going.
Ew! Therapy fuckers.
So the stepbrother must be the doctor's stepsister?
Oh my god, that's even a creepy dentist. Ew!
Alright guys, we got flickering lights gonna be going on here soon, so I am going to be getting this stream over with as soon as we possibly can, so that way we don't lose nothing. This is going to be a two-part stream.
Oopsies.
Basically what we're doing here is building up a wall for winter, guys, so that way the ice does not slide down into his driveway from the hill. This guy really has a lot more to worry about than his frickin' driveway, though. His roof is literally falling in.
Oh, come on, my horse fucking lost.
Again?
Mm-hmm.
Just how are you gonna make me rich if your horse keeps losing? Do you realize what gambling is doing to us?
Actually, no, my horse won, actually. Never mind.
Oh, well,
but
keep
the glitch
gambling
didn't
then.
Work, though. The glitch didn't work for some reason.
Nah, that's alright. Alright guys, we're gonna end this here. I hope you all enjoyed this stream. Our first instructions episode. And if you hear that farting noise, I'm going to edit it out so we do not have that later on. And yes, a fart to you too. Have a good night, guys.